Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ronnie BM Paradise, and today we are going to take some photos of my multi-tool. So let's get into it. So I've been having this Swiss Army knife for the past more than 1 month as a daily carry, and there have been times where I needed this so badly and came in handy to have a pocket knife. So I wanted to do a shoot with it, even though I have cut myself a few times part of having a pocket knife. So I'm going to take you behind the scenes of the shoot and how I set up the lighting, the background, the backdrop, everything. So let's get into it. So for the backdrop, I'm using 2 black chart papers and a black cloth, and for the background I'm using 3 old books which are in like brown copper tinted coffee color like books, and I'm using a rock, a box and a copper cup to fill the empty space which I had on the right side, and some rusted old tools in the foreground. So I'm using the Canon EOS R on the RF 35mm 1.8 macro lens, and the Godox V862 using the X-Pro trigger and the 120cm octa also by Godox. So I set up the flash power at 1x32 and 1x64 depending on the angle that I'm shooting, and the camera settings is at ISO 100 and shutter speed 200, and depending on how much shallow depth that I want, I'm keeping the aperture at 1.8 and 2.8. And now, let's see the images. So before I wrapped up the shoot, I wanted to take some flat lays too. So I did another setup with the same things that I had, and this is what we came up with. So hope this video was entertaining as well as educational for you guys, and if you like this video, hit the like button and the subscribe button, and if you wanted to be notified for future videos, hit the bell icon. It will help a lot for me and for you.